Welcome back to Bankazar Studio. We're back with some important news updates in the world of personal finance that took place during the month. To begin, with the Union Budget 2021 being announced, the Finance Minister, Nirmala Sitharaman, had said that senior citizens will no longer have to file taxes going forward. This will exempt all senior citizens over the age of 75 from filing their tax returns and will be applicable to those who only get pension and interest income. Up next, the total GST collection for the month of January 2021 had reached its peak. The total collections amounting to Rs. 1.12 lakh crore, the total GST collections have increased by 8% year-on-year as compared to January 2020. The revenue from imported goods had increased by 16% and revenue from domestic products had seen an incline of 6%. Moving forward, in the Union Budget 2021 speech by the Finance Minister, the import duty on gold and silver had been reduced by 5% from 12.5% to 7.5%. Earlier, the central government had raised the import duty from 10% in July 2019. This drop in the import duty had boosted the value of gold and silver in the market. Coming to performance of banks, HDFC Bank had seen a positive Q3 performance, reporting a profit of Rs. 2,926 crore. Attributing this profit to more demand in the home loan sector, HDFC Bank had seen a better Q3 performance in the previous year, reporting a profit of Rs. 8,372 crore. Lastly, silver prices had hit an 8-year high in the international market, with online investors shifting aggressively to the silver futures market, causing it to rise. Silver prices had seen an incline at $29.42 per ounce. These were some of the updates in the world of personal finance. For more updates, please like, share and subscribe to our channel. And for more information on personal finance, please visit us at bankbazaar.com.